I was doing a minecart, by the way. Oh. I'll rip our cart. So this is the third part of the Minecraft series of Minecraft in Portal 2. This one's Nether. As you can see, also it's just some lava under the wall there. No big deal, here's the elevator. Doubt if it's going to work. Oh, it works. Oh, it actually works. Cool. Express. Like this. Man. For real. Okay, I need a key here. Guess I need another key here. I need this key also. Let's go to the express. Darn, you see, I can get the button here. Jeez. Can I break it? Where do I get that one? Darn. Oh god, guys, see, there's a Nether portal. We're talking about things now. With a bunch of obsidians and a flame, a Nether portal will it will form a Nether portal. Some things like that, you know, I played Minecraft before once, because I aim to really getting in this Minecraft stuff. Doesn't care. I think I even did a Minecraft episode before. Clearly you can just do this and put it here. Here's a green one. Sticky piston. It's sticked. Okay, it requires a puzzle, you know. Them puzzles. What's this yellow crap? Darn, almost. Hi. Okay. We finished one puzzle, only one, because we suck apparently. Anyway, first thing first, this one goes to here. Got stick by 10 sticky piston, I need the red one. Gosh. The fuck, sir? Come on, let's stick on the piston. Okay. Everything's under control, guys. Needless to. Oh my god, just stick. Okay, everything's under control, guys. Needless to worry. The fuck is this bullcrap? Just. Oh, there's that. Oh, there's iron gates there. Ah, oh, sneaky one. I need a green one. I need a green one to lower the piston, or to make the piston go back. Okay, with a green one. Okay, I guess it looks better now. Everything's under control. Piston is now lowered, and all I need to do is the yellow one. Okay, I need to go back to the green one again. Just kinda. Wow. A long process. There now, see? Although I don't know how it came to here. Okay. Another one solved, and now that with that done, we're going to clear this one out. And the yellow one. My god, I can reach it here. All I need to do is to get a green one. That's a yellow. Oh, where's the green? Oh, there's the green one, just fucking at another room. Jesus. Okay, green will be like this, and let me go and get the yellow, which is just probably over here. Where's that guy? Oh, okay. We successfully formed the portal. This one is, that doesn't really matter, you know. I guess I'll need to do it. Else I will be fucked. It probably won't let me if I didn't get that final obsidian there. Where's the green one? I really don't know how to get this one done. There's a sticky, dense sticky piston there. Oh, it really moved. Oh, thank god. The easiest one. Okay, obsidian done. Now we need is the firepower. I get the firepower. Ugh. God, I just think of this. Just jump inside here. Oh god. It's an epic jump. For real, man. Whoa, how do I get the firepower done? Didn't tell me. Let me jump into a lava. Ah, shit. Oh my god, really on fire, but oh, I ain't dead yet. We probably really need to do this. Let's do it again, guys. I'm deadly serious. Let's do it again. This is fun. Let's do it again. Jump into the darn lava. Ah. See, my friend. A human fireball. Oh my god. Darn, sir. Cool. Oh, spooky voice, guys. Did I hear something? I think I need that express, you know. Okay. Let me just go back. You can see that blue portal there. I put, so it's just kind of like couple blocks away from Nether. Not that a big deal. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do I do here? Sir? Oh, I see this like platform there. There. See. Okay, I'll shoot it. Oh. Shut up. Damn it. Oh, amazed, guys. Already lost. Oh hi, this is my Nether portal here. Just going to go deeper. Care. Oh man, is this a dupe? Oh, somehow I'm kinda afraid now. Okay. We made it out of the maze. Oh shit. Oh, I'm glad I saved there. Jesus Christ. Shut up, you dumbass. God. Okay. Oh, what is this? Okay, the blast hit is not good. If I have a cross sword. I can shoot the crap out of him. Hey, this is not good. Where do I get a brass sword? Look at that thing over there. He got a brass sword. A second, guys. What a crazy idea. Where to get the pigman's brass sword? Hey sir, lend me the brass sword, please, please, please. Darn you, sir. That's there. Let me reload. Something's ridiculously fucked up. And cool. Hey, sir. This one, an idiot. Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to do this. This bitch did it. I will take my revenge. It's a revenge, guys. Not that a big deal. And there goes the bitch. I'm going to take my demon sword, or the diamond rather. I need to go to that epic drop zone. Or did I just drop it down here? I hope I will survive the big walk. I think I need to go back somewhere, you know. big ass drop zone. I really don't know if you really need to like have a big distance drop or what. Kinda weird. I mean, I can't just drop down here and act like I can swim in lava. Ah, shit, sir. Really? Did you see, guys? I jumped out the dead corpse of that ghast. Oh my god. Like, I really want to try to jump on the ghast's dead body. Man style. Oh my god. Please. Please. Okay, I think I need to do some better, in a better way, you know. Like, how this ain't going to work. Man, can that gas die in a better way? If he die like that, it will be hard for me to stand on it. I'll just fall down. Oh shit. Or you can be more idiot, dude. Ah, oh, this guy can't jump for shit. God, this is Jesus bullcrap. Damn. I'm not kidding, it's just ridiculous as shit. Come on, even my grandma jumps farther than this guy. Flames everywhere. Get out of the way. So, okay, that's the end. Hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.